I, Mino Giacomo Marimat, take you, Portia Castro, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
So love is patient, love is kind, love is not jealous, it does not put on airs, no? It is not snobbish.
I, John Portia Castro, take you, Mino Giacomo Marimat, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Love is never rude. It is not self-seeking. It's not prone to anger. Neither does it brood over injuries. Love does not rejoice in what is wrong, but rejoices with the truth. There is no limit to love's perseverance, to its trust, its hope, its power to endure. Love never fails. Kaya nga, well, if we are guided by this beautiful letter coming from St. Paul, I'm sure itong pagsasama na ito ay talagang magiging matatag, magiging mabunga, at talagang magiging kaaya-aya sa Panginoon.
You're the sweet dream that soothes me when I can't fall asleep. You're the field in the middle of the city. I'm rushing by at the speed of light. You're the strong resolution when I find no peace. You're the church bells ringing in the evening. When all is quiet, you whisper comfort and lifts my heart and gets so weak.
Natutuwa kami dahil ito yung modelo, di ba, natin. Magandang modelo. Kaya nga, kami na nandito, iisa yung panalangin namin. No? Sana maging matagod pa itong pagsasama na ito, maging mabiyaya, maging sabi nga mabunga, at talagang totoong ay kalugod-lugod sa Panginoon. Ang sentro ng pagsasama ninyo ay walang iba kung hindi ang Diyos. Sapagkat kung tatanungin ninyo yung mga ninong ninyo, yung mga ninang ninyo dito, ay talagang dami-daming mga pagsubok na darating sa pagsasama. And yun nga, ma-overcome lang natin ito kung talagang nasa gitna natin ay yung pag-ibig ng Diyos.
You're the center of my universe.
pagsasama ninyo ay nilagay nyo sa gitna ang Panginoon, ay hindi dapat kayong mangamba at hindi dapat kayong matakot. Sabi nga dun sa letter to the Philippians, I believe, sabi, I can do all things in Him who strengthened me. So kung tayo malapit sa Diyos, itong pagsasama na ito ay totoong magiging matagumpay.
Yes, Father.
Are you both ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give you?
Yes, Father.
Yes, Father.
Wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
It never goes unnoticed, but you don't have to spend that time. You don't need makeup to make you beautiful, perfume to make you sweet. You don't need fashion to make you suitable, the heels underneath your feet. You don't need hours to get just right.
Love, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
You're ready,
family, relatives, and friends of Mino and Portia, that God may grant the happiness they seek.
Beautiful. You don't need fashion to make you suitable. You don't need hours to get just right. What looks so fine in any light, 'cause you're amazing and it's crazy, but I'd make you mine tonight. You're ready, perfect for me. Beautiful, beautiful. You're ready, perfect for me. Perfect. Don't judge a thing.
Okay, palapakan natin muli si Manilo at Portia.
Oh, po sa inyong lahat. Sa hapon pong ito, ikinasala ang aming pamangkin. Sana po, ibaba mo ang iyong banal na espiritu sa lahat upang ang kanilang pag-iisang dibdib ay maging matagumpay. At sana po, basbasan mo po ang mayaya ngayon ay aming kakanin. Ito po ay nanggaling sa iyong kabutihang loob. Nalubos po namin ipinagpapasalamat sa iyo, Panginoon. At alam ko po, ito'y magbibigay sa amin ng kalakasan, ng aming kalusugan at ng aming pananampalataya. Ang lahat pong ito, hinihiling namin sa iyo, sa ngalan ni Jesucristo, anak mo, nabubuhay at naghahari kasama ng Espiritu Santo, magpasawalang hanggan. Amen. Sa ngalan na.
Both the best. Actually, the three of you, lagi ko naman sinasabi sa iyo na kung ano man yung mga problema mo, nandito lang ako. At alam ko naman na wala naman kayong masyadong problemang dalawa. Ngayon, iba na kasi syempre meron na kayong, magkakaroon na kayo ng little one. Pero yun nga, yung sinabi ko sa iyo, Chaps, if meron
marami pero bawal at
okay, isa-isa, kahit isa lang.
Hindi, ano lang, nakakatuwa lang kasi sweet talaga sila sa isa't isa. Kasi pinagluluto nila yung isa't isa. Ganun. Minsan, kami, nung kumakain, nung niluluto.
Obvious naman.
Obvious naman, di ba? Hindi ka pa bumisita doon? Parang kumain ka rin doon one time.
Joke lang.
So, ayun. Congratulations from all of us here sa dancing family mo. Dancing
wow! Family.
Memorable tong araw na to, June 7. Papaalam ko lang sa inyong dalawa. Ito, wedding anniversary namin ni Tito Jean. 30 years na kami. 30 years na kami. Sana, tawag dito, malampasan,